God says, I understand that your experiences have led you to lose most of your faith, but that little ones of faith that you still have is able to move the mountains in your life. You will witness my power transform your difficulties into a miracle. I love you. God says, I love you because I created you, not because of what you own. I love you because you are special.